Carmelo. Fuchsiewicz pass deflected, kicked out by Talbot. That was a pass by Zibanejad for a streaking Kreider. He was wide open. Shot by Zuccarello, save, rebound wide, rebound score! Mika Zibanejad! It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 2-1.
Well, that's what you have to do, is take advantage of the Oilers penalty killing. The Rangers move the puck up the ice quickly and were able to get the zone with speed. The initial shot right here will deflect off the stick of Russell. And Talbot makes that save, and the Rangers just don't give up on it. They keep working. They stay with it. And eventually, that shot, rebound, Talbot